What is going on? But Stabs here, and today you guys can see a combat knife on my screen. Now, you know, you guys don't really see this too often. I really don't try and run around with knives, but I'm actually close to getting the gold on this. Make sure nobody's over here. So I'm pretty close to getting the gold on this. I just need to get like, oh, run away from that guy. He's gonna challenge me. Don't worry, watch. But I'm close to getting, and I told you, close to getting the dark matter stuff. I'm actually like getting closer and closer every single day. That guy just got like stabbed in the back. But you guys don't usually see me run around with too many things. So this isn't really that much of a knifing map. I mean, that sounds stupid because usually you're not trying to run around on any map with just a knife. But since it, you kind of have to be really, really close to run around with a knife. Obviously, you can't just throw this thing wherever you want. You can flip it, but you can't throw it. And now these kids are just starting to piss me off because they're just chilling over there. But we're 3-3 right now. Surprisingly, not doing the worst on the team. Is that a trip mine? That was just a tree. I don't know. I'm seeing things. And this guy's over here. I'm just going to challenge him, honestly. His shot's butt. I guarantee. Look at him run away, dude. Oh, my God. And he still dies. I'm pretty sure there's a couple of kids over here, actually. This kid is... See, I don't understand how kids actually play games like that. Like, how are you enjoying your playing time like that? Oh my god, I just put the moves on that kid. This kid's definitely still in here, I guarantee you. Ooh, more than one kid in here. Alright, I'm honestly... This kid is a... He's been camping in there like the whole game. I'm killing that kid, I'm telling you right now. I don't know when. I'm gonna kill him when he least expects it. I'm just gonna come behind him, shank him in the back, stab him. Stabs. You know, my name's Stabs. That's hilarious. I actually really hope these kids still learn. Actually, let me try and ride... Wow, I just got my kill jacked so bad. You have got to be kidding me. Okay, Candy Blank, Blank Oddigy, whatever your gamer tag is. I don't know if that's even English, to be honest. But, alright, thank you, Mark. Clearing out the house. Now it's time to just try and keep this thing under control. You got somebody over there in the back house. Kill this kid. Oh my god, he's throwing. This kid has killed me, I'm pretty sure, at least 4 times with those things by now. Those things are not even good. How are they killing me? Yeah. Oh, I just spawned back here. Wow, you lucky cute Bond 24. Lucky little snake. Just saved this whole teammate. Hopefully I don't actually die from this thing. Can I get a two-piece? Two-piece? Why is that? That kid just randomly turned around. Look at this. He was throwing one of those shock chargey thingies. I mean, trip mines, I think they're actually called. That kid got so lucky, but I think there's somebody actually in here. Is he in here? I don't know where he is. I should actually probably start trying to play a little bit sneakier with this thing. And I see the footsteps. I hear the footsteps. He's getting scared. He doesn't see me. Shank. Look at this kid. You know he's still in there. Alright, that was actually his. I think that was the guy that kept trying to put this stuff down. And this guy's got to be around here somewhere. Alright, I'm calling this thing in. If my shot with this thing wasn't so bad, that would have been better. We got I'm Daddy in the back. Camping with a dragon. Really doesn't make too much sense, but I mean, I don't understand PUBG sometimes, honestly. Not even sometimes, it's most of the time. Like, what are they doing? This kid's gonna come over here with a damn boss sauce. Alrighty. Gotta try it. Oh my god, this is the kid camping with that. I can see why you're camping. Look at your shot, man. I don't know why I actually just picked up, I think, a Weevil. Not gonna use it, but this kid is literally still up here, I'm pretty sure. Probably gonna push my teammate in like a couple seconds. Let me just destroy that. Alright, I guess not. I didn't wanna, like, blow up. But, I mean, who cares? There's this kid right here. Oh, God, we got more than one. I'm just gonna jump up here. Oh, if I just got killed because of my teammate, I've gotten pretty salty. Got kids coming in from the back over here. I think they're somewhere over here. And my teammate chasing with knives. Hey, let's go, Zero. Bruh, how did I not just get that kill? How did I miss those two first knives, too? That's actually really, really sad. This kid's underneath, I think. This kid just keeps putting those things in a different spot every single time. Woo, let's go, baby. the hell? Dude, these guys literally got that stuff everywhere. Wherever you guys see me kill that kid Candy, those things are everywhere. I'm just gonna wait here. I'm probably gonna die. But, you know, this kid's map awareness is, like, awful. So, I think somebody's behind this rock. Yeah, there's a kid right there. He's not gonna shoot me. His shot's bad. And he had a hive. Thank you. This kid's probably gonna try and jump up, honestly. Yeah, he's stunning. I probably should have put a tag mask on. Flip the knife real quick. Where is this kid? Oh god, alright. There's one kid there. There's definitely another kid here. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. And he stuns. And he stuns. Alright. Ride the wall. I'm dead. I hear this kid like jumping up or something. Alright, I guess it was my team. Actually, no, it wasn't my teammate. There was somebody jumping up. But I might actually have to use a gun here to try and save this. Actually, oh god. Told you their shot was bad. Look at what are they doing? There's one. There's two. Alright, see, that's how I gotta play that. I actually gotta play sneaky. Except, that's not gonna work all the time. Oop. I should have. If I knew this kid was gonna play like this, I would have put EMPs on. I thought I saw footsteps or something. It was definitely that kid. Alright. Bossy Saucy. Only kid killing me at this point. This kid's 100%. He's literally gonna be up here. I know for a fact he's gonna be up here. Oh my god. 90, there's two kids camping up there. I don't know if you guys see that or not. Hopefully there wasn't anybody mid. There is somebody mid. Alright, we got my whole team. I'm picking this Argus up. Alright, somebody I think is actually up here. Yeah, I just saw the trip mine or whatever that thing's even called. Look at this kid, man. What are you doing? Alright, time to go Rambo on these kids. Actually, no, I'm not. Sneak up behind this kid. Let's go. Like a ninja. There's one. I think there's somebody actually right here. Bang. Oh. Oh. We're winning this game. Actually, I might not. Very unlikely, actually. But if I get... This kid just ate. What the hell? Damn, that kid's a joke. Alright, I'm actually putting this back. Bringing this back from my squad. That guy literally just threw a shock charge right in my face. Only down by like 5 kills. My teammate actually just saved me a lot. I'm gonna most likely die here in a couple seconds. Teammate's about to bring this game back. Ooh, I just missed my slide. How I'm not dead actually? Come on, if I could have slid a little bit faster right there, I would have actually had, like, 2 kills. Alright, this kid's literally been camping up here the whole game. He should be up here, honestly. This kid's been nowhere else the entire game. That kid right there. Hey, 60 kills with the combat knife. We got Heatstroke. Literally the ugliest camo in the game. Looks like oatmeal, but I should I've been, like, challenging people like that the whole game. And it actually got me killed a lot, but 20 and 17. I guess that's not that bad. Especially for a knife. I mean, I did kind of play a little bit stupid. But other than that, I guess it was actually pretty fun using this. There was this kid, where it was his name, Cubon and Candy. 22 and 14 kid at 1.57 KD. The kid literally just camped inside this room the whole entire game with like those bouncing Betty poops. But hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please put a like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on social media, link down in the description below. And I will see you guys next time. We'll see if we could reach at least 13 likes. You guys have been like pounding that like button lately. And I appreciate that. Hashtag DJ Khaled. That's pretty much it. Peace out.